ら月さえ。
Hello and welcome everyone, Dude Managed on 3 years / Demon Play 1000, and welcome back to Princess Evangeal, and as a part of Waifu Wednesdays. In the last part, it's been a long friggin' time ago. I'm sorry about that. I have no idea what happened on the wayside. I was like, things caught up and all that. But I don't know, I still managed to keep up on a weekly basis with my girlfriend as the president, so it wasn't all bad. But yeah, we're back, Princess Evangeal. In the last part, we made up with our good childhood friend Chiho, who somehow managed to end up in this school like us. Then again, I'm a guy, and she's a girl who's a very high-end student. But in this part, we're gonna continue to chapter 5. I think that's the chapter. And yeah, I didn't really want to come to a girl's school either. Okay, that's a weird line to come back to. I was doing bar work alone in the corner of the athletic field when the sentiment came to me, as if I just realized it. In the center of the field, they were having a softball match. It was gym class. Unlike our regular classes, we had a separate regimen for gym. That meant whenever gym rolled around, I became more acutely aware of the fact that I was a lone boy among a class of girls. This really just came to you? Naturally, I was aware of it in every aspect of my everyday life, for instance, the bathroom. Yeah, I don't think girls would have a use for a urinal. Unsurprisingly, there were no boys' toilet, and there was a lot of debate, largely, before I came here about where I would do my business. Wow, that's actually amazing. One suggestion is that I go back to my dorm for it, another was to have a simple bathroom installed. But the former was rejected as discrimination. Okay, that makes sense. The latter was creating an eyesore. Yeah, it was just one specially designed bathroom for boys, just for one person in its entire bloody school. As such, I was allocated a specific stall in the SAP bathroom. I also used that stall for a separate purpose, changing. It made sense when I thought about it. A girl's school wouldn't have separate changing rooms, so I would have to change in the bathroom. I'm like one of those guys who eats lunch in the bathroom. Who even does that? I actually had done that in my old school, so it didn't bother me as much compared to that. Why would you do that? Are you that much of a loner that you would resort into eating your own lunch in the bathroom? God, that's just disgusting. In addition, my room in the dorm had a bath and toilet installed. It also had air conditioning and other functions. Well, at least they're treating me right, dear. Despite the occasional inconveniences, I was glad that I came to the Vinson. Besides, I've made friends. Yeah, four of them, I think. Was it four or was it three? No, wait. Yeah, there was a... crap. It's been a while, so I can't remember all the names. I know there's Ruriko, Rise, Chiho, and... Crap, what was that, the reporter? I liked her, too. Her name started with a T. I always had some guy friends, of course, but I wasn't about to be picky. Yeah, pick your battles and live with what you got, man. You pretty much have gotten, like, the opportunity of a lifetime among most high school boys. I heard footsteps approaching and turned around. Oh, don't mind me. I'm just thinking about life. Yeah, it's nothing. What? No, I feel fine, yeah. I mean, nothing bad happened, I don't think. Risei-san put her hand to my forehead, and the softness of her hand caused my heart to skip a beat. What? I know what. It's been a while, so I can't remember. Risei-san stepped back and turned her eyes away, frowning. Yesterday... Oh, right! Yeah, Chiho and Rise choked me to near death. Huh, so that's why there weren't many parts in Princess Evangeal. I was in a coma! Yeah, that's the best explanation for it. Yep. Saved.
Ah,
Nothing fazes me. Well, let's see. I got punched in the face, and I tackled a man in the groin. So, yeah, I would say nothing really fazes me. Well, it was really rough on me, but it was nothing compared to this one time. I used to work part-time at a pickaxe company. Well, coal mining, but okay. Yeah, that. Basically manual labor. One time I was working outside in midsummer and I collapsed from the heat. Yeah, I had that happen to me one time. That sucked. Heat exhaustion's the worst. I needed the money, but it was hard balancing work and school, and at the end of the year my boss went bankrupt and my company dissolved. You're just a magnet for bad luck, aren't you, Messiah? What's that supposed to mean? I wonder about that. Yeah, I still wonder. What do you mean by that? What? I did as she asked, and she began looking over my palm like a palm reader. Is she about to read my future? Does it look bleak? Is there anyone gonna like me in this place? News from all those days from wielding a pickaxe. Well, it would go back to normal eventually. Yeah, well, calluses and all that, but... Riko sounds a bit strange, but I can see why it surprised her. Oh, yeah! It was all about a hand, I remember that. Oh, wow, it's so fur and hard. God damn! Oh, memories. Compared to Rise-san's lily-white hand, it was clear on how different they were. By the way, is this okay? I think we're being watched. Yeah, by the whole bloody school. And is it alright for you to leave your class? Oh, okay, so you're just free. Even so, when I look back at the game, everyone was participating and cheering. Or at least, they were staying by the field. As a result, there were quite a few eyes... Wait, there were... that turned our way. However, despite turning red at holding out my hand, she didn't seem to mind their attention. Yeah, she don't care. That's why she's a nice person. And she is my friend. I guess that's a part of being Soleil de Cole. I feel fine. Maybe. Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah. Yeah. What, you think two girls choking me out is gonna kill me? Yeah, I had to work out in midsummer. That hurts more. She placed her hand on her breast and let out a sigh of obvious relief. Yeah, you did that. So, you know, it's pretty badass. Then again, that was also in self-defense. You were choking one of your friends. Ouch. Well, I can't blame you. If something that untoward had happened in Vinsulin, it would create a massive scandal. Yeah. Oh no, the only boy in the school fucked one of us. Oh shit. Read all about it. We got a horn dog in our midst. I suppose. Her face was bright red. I was wondering about it when a sudden scream of watch out disrupted my thoughts. Wait, what? What? Ah! The white ball approached me at a blinding speed. I just barely managed to catch it. Oh, I thought it hit me in the face. That would have what happened to me. Sweet. Ow! No, wait, I gotta do it in- Ow! A minute later, a blinding pain shot from my hand to my brain. Ooh, ouch. The recoil. She took my hand once again. I watched as the redness slowly started spreading around my palm. That hurts. Wait, that's a soft... Oh, wait, it's a softball, and that's why. No, it's fine. I have pretty thick palms. It just hurt like a mother. Our classmates were gathering around, forming a ring around us. Oh, of course they would focus more on Risei. Are you alright, Risei-san?
Risei-san, were you hurt? Oh, I hope nothing has happened to damage Soleil de Cole's face.
I hate everyone. Except my friends. I love them. Everyone else, bleh, fuck them. Yeah, that scream of ouch didn't come from her. Eesh. My animosity towards this whole school has not faded at all. The others stood silent at the face of Risei-san's anger. Yeah, you girls are assholes. Yeah, I'm going to the ice's off to the nurse's office to grab some ice with the son of the school. Yeah, I'll show you all. She's my friend. Yeah, my friend. I wonder what Risei-san was so upset about. I hate this school. I don't know. Masaya-san is impressive in some ways. I was shocked by the article in yesterday's... Is that what you're focusing on? I thought the whole catching a softball with my own hand would have worked better with you girls. Jesus Christ. Yes, I agree. At a time like that, it really made me think. Oh, wait. Right. The gangster. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah. Yeah, that was cool. Yeah, that's nice too. I hope you girls learn a lesson from all that. I'm not a bad person. After class, we gathered in our room at Maria Hall. Yes, I'm sorry we choked you nearly to death. Yeah, you both did. Huh? What happened yesterday? Oh yeah, there were more lines, I remember. Yeah. Yeah, you were half unconscious, so you know what? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, if I knew any of the details, I wouldn't have remembered it either. So, yeah, you were in the equivalent of a coma. Oh yeah, Mariko! Yay, my favorite. Yes, I only wish you were a path in this game. Mariko-san smiled cheerfully at the two girls who were both curiously red in the face. I had no idea what was going on. That was the most adorable ahem I have ever heard. I need to listen to that again. It's adorable. Yeah, okay, we have a party of three now. Yeah. Oh, we need a time to call off club. I see. Well, I'm not enrolled in any club activities personally, so I can spend all the hell time I want. Do we have a kendo club? Because that'd be cool. Or an anime club. Not especially. Wait, I'm just, interjecting myself right now. If there's a... Yeah, it's anime club over here, but what would it be called in Japan? Would it also be called anime, or would it be called cartoon club? That'd be interesting. food for thought. Yeah, I nodded. Are you all in clubs? I know Ririka-san's in the bread baking club. If I know anything from Myochiki, is that you take club activities super seriously. She smiled brightly, bringing her palms together. Ooh, we got food? Ooh, I love bread. Oh man, I have some bread upstairs I could eat. Yeah. Panther Bell. Yeah, my bro. a bro ferret thing. Yeah, bread doesn't taste as good when it's coming out of the microwave. That is dedicated to your work right there. Anything for Panther Bell. Chiho, you're in track? She had run track in all 3 years at our old school. I was about to ask, it's like, whoa. And then I remembered, right, they're childhood friends. But that's way back when. And you, Risei-san? Choir? That's a good one. Yeah, that's really good. I've never been in any choir club, but then again, I've been really into singing lately. Odd. And as with the baking club, it seemed like the school's origin as a mission was a big influence on club life. Oh yeah, bread. And it's a religious school. Alright, is there a wine fermentation club then? Risei touched the ribbon that was tied up to her around her upper arm. Oh yeah, that's a club symbol, right? Rules were quite strict that only those who are elected can become association representatives. Oh yeah, are we volunteers or something? Right. Because as soon as I started to join, I was like, yeah, fuck it. Yeah, we don't care about the Soleil de Col, whatever. It was a damn shame, but hey, there was our dissenters, we don't give a shit about them. Yep. Rules can't control how one feels unless it's a very, a very dark kind of school. Ouch. Because support for them, because they're against the issue. The ruined Maria Hall was quite large, but it was easy to imagine it full of people and lively chatter. Now the size just emphasized how empty it was. How lonely for a club room like this. Disappointing. I would if people would talk to me! Oh well, for now. Yeah, I'm not happy. This school is against me. I hate this school. I love you guys. You're my friends, but I hate everyone else. They don't like me. It's not that I don't like it. It's just I've never been that much of a pickup artist. That is one way of putting it. That doesn't seem like the right kind of term you would use for a school like this, especially when the whole school's against you. I don't know how to flirt properly. I think only Chiho would get that. No, a pickup artist is... Chiho spoke up as if to cover for me. Yeah, I think Chiho would understand what that means. Okay, what? Oh great, the burning question. You mean after I skip town? The burning question. No, I really couldn't have one. Like I said on the bus, I didn't really make any friends there. Yeah. And there is a sigh of relief from everyone in the room. Except for Riko, she looks dumbfounded. Plus, there was no really a girl I was really into. I had my job, but that was mostly around just rough men. Rough old men. Opportunity!
Now, are you here? Do you have any
Oh, okay, here comes Ruriko with a sidewinder! Oh. I stared hard at Ruriko-san's face as he pressed me to answer. She met my eyes with her usual bright smile. Great, she has much of an... a silence breaker as Yukiko. Oh boy. I need to use the bathroom now. Feeling Risei-san and Chiho's eyes on me, I cleared my throat lightly. But well, yeah, Vinson is a school of beauties after all, you know, I don't want to die today. I don't want to die like last time. I don't want to close this project for a month. No, I mean, it's true. It's just, well, yeah. I spoke seriously. I've only just gotten here, and we have the premier jugement ahead of us, and I haven't really thought about it yet. Can't really look for someone right now. Kinda looking forward to me staying in this school. I'm pretty sure that would hit the papers. Yeah, I think her name was Tamiya-san, the reporter chick. Yeah, she would be all over that. Yeah, no answer. You know that not making a choice is not that very good of a choice, right? It's still a choice, but a bad one. Everything suddenly went quiet. Risei-san spoke up to fill the silence. It's poor. Yeah, I can't just walk up to someone and be like, "Hi, will you be my friend?" I don't think that would fly. Yeah, you started most of it. Yeah, I remember that. Jesus. How dare you slap me in the face twice. Yeah, that's true. No. I was trying to understand that metaphor and I blanked out. Why is it she a path? Why? Innocence like that is just something to praise and treasure. God damn. Ruriko-san was in her own little world as always, not knowing what the hell she just said. I'm glad that none of them got that. Only I did. I am such a sick bastard. Opinion? Yes, and that's why I like you. You're not against me. Yeah, right. Thanks. Yeah. You're my friend. My best friend. Yep, unfortunately. No one likes me, we all know it. Yes, we need higher approval. How? Yeah, that's the burning question, how? Oh, wait, do you mean catching a baseball? Extra, extra, read all about it! The new guy actually caught a baseball! Woo! Go team. I'm pretty sure that tackling a gangster would rank higher up on newspaper material. Risei-san explained, Chiho spoke up, clearly impressed. Oh well, I guess there's any... I can't deny any way of getting a better approval.
1年生の時やたらと運動部からスカウトされていたもんね。どっか入ればよかったのに。
Well, I guess any form of attention is good attention. Well, then a positive attention is good. Yeah, I wanted to join them, but I started working part-time jobs and by then hiding them from the school, of course. Yeah, I was just part of the going home club, the very popular one.I put some ice on it. It's still a little red, though. Oh, sure. I held out my hand towards her. I need some sort of visual for this. Something of some way.Okay, I like Chiho for the fact that she actually gets it. It wasn't that all that swollen anyway. Is it a good person or a bad person? Okay, you're going now. Go! Leave! Leave this room now. Leave it. I don't like you. Oh my...What a hand! Oh my!
ごきげんよう。どうかした?
じゃ
あ。ええ。いえ。てっきり、あなたやマサヤさんの他は、誰もいないと思っていたから。
No! We actually found help! You see? I can make friends. Yeah. She was clearly surprised to see four people there. Oh my! Support? For the guy?Oh my! That's awful! That's against our plans! Well, I think they're just voluntary. That works.
Yeah.
So please, don't rub it in.
お二人は、マサヤさんもそうだけど、俳優、いわば、勝手連的な協力者ね。
Hey, some support's better than none, so we're good with that.
俳優?そんな存在聞いたことないわよ。
It's in the fine print.
それはそうでしょうね。だって、私が考えて命名したんだもの。
Wait, you thought of it? Oh, wait, Nick... Okay.Risei-san spoke nothing less of total grace. I thought there was something in the rules that you could actually got, like, affiliates for that. I can't remember. Like I said, been a while. Yes, please, have some tea. I made it myself. Oh, wait, you don't want that, do you?I am so passive-aggressive to a lot of these girls. Okay, it's like, if they're being passive-aggressive to me, then I can only return the favor. Just, please. Clearly infuriated, Mitsuki-san, took a seat, and then she looked again at Chiho.
でも、驚きだわ。まさかあなたが協力しているなんて。
She's probably referring to the paper.
まあ、柄ではないと思うけどさ。私なんか入ってまだ1年で。
Oh yeah, that too.
え、いや、そういうことではなくて。
So it was what I was referring to? Kyo wasn't sarcastic in her response. Mitsuki-san's interest seemed genuine.
だって、あなた…
She glanced at me. Yeah, of course it's me. Yeah, I know what she's talking about. Don't think that doesn't fool me. Now I sound like a grandpa. don't, you young kids, don't fool me. Yeah.
Ah,
Ah, right. Twice. Don't think I forgot that. Yeah. Because that would be good for you. Yeah, it's nothing. Yes, really. Before she could answer, Mitsuki-san continued in a whisper. Fair enough. I did a good thing. Yes, a good thing. Right. Yeah, where's Tamie? I had no objection myself, but I looked over at Chiho. Better to get the air clean before it gets worse. Yes, please, take responsibility. You're the one who caused this. Thanks. I am grateful. Hearing her say that made me feel truly happy. Yes, you are my friend. Oh, yeah. There's still hope for me in this school yet. Hey, I'm still thankful for it, man. Wow, my memory is better than I expected. Alright, I'm gonna take a break for a second. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Finally. Alright, I'm back. Let's keep going. And because you are a wonderful person. You know, progressive is a positive thing, right? Well, and again, it depends on what you consider to be progressive. In me! As she spoke, she smiled at Chiho. Oh, wait, never mind. It wasn't me. I'm gonna go hide in my hole now.
ほら、お会いに様。仲間も増えて、善と養々、一健康といったところよ。Yeah、so you can eat it。まあ、せいぜい今のうちに夢を見ておくのね。美月さんは結局学園の変革には反対なのね。
Why do you think I've had such a bitter distaste for her throughout this whole conversation? Yeah, see? Even she knows it. The last thing that you want to talk about in an all-girls school where everyone is born into the same school as boys. Yeah. Yes, I am intrigued, or is it that school president? What do we mean? What is your motive? Why are you doing this? No, no, don't glare at us angrily. I'm glaring at you angrily. Why the hell are you doing this? Just as before, it occurred to me that these two had been closer than mere acquaintances. Yeah, it's her position. It's what that president folk that she's talking. Really? Oh yeah, she raised her voice. Now, I'm just maintaining my stance here. Yeah, okay. Explain. Really? Judging from the way that she's been acting, at least in the side conversations, that's certainly against your point. Yeah. There's Risei making sense. This is why I like her. Yeah, they're all against me. They're all bitches to me. That sounded horrible. They're all against. I'm cutting this bit of commentary out. The words were harsh, but her voice had no power behind it. I think we hit the nail on the head, Risei. What's chef du corps? Yeah, captain of the guard. Yeah, her persistent loyalty to Marika. Yeah, if she was truly loyal, if Marika was actually neutral, then I don't think she would be acting this way. I'm pretty sure if she said, I'm all for it, then she'd be all over this. She'll be for progression. Yeah, who's the one who's obsessed? Mitsuki-san shook her head very slightly and then looked down at me. I wish I had a positive thing to say out of that. Right. Mitsuki-san left the room, closing the door behind her with a bang. Did something happen between you two? Oh boy, here we go. Another friendship crumbles. Oh, okay. So it's me. It's Marika-san's fault. Yep. I thought so. There is something about that, but I can't remember my Evangelion lines for the exact meaning behind it. I know it's a line in that series. Yeah, that sounds great, but yeah. She walked right up to her and said, I don't even know you anymore. That's more sad the way I say that. Wow. She started hanging out with Marika-san, and it seems like you didn't like that, Risei-san. Am I getting this right?
Eh, so. それ以来, 彼女とは微妙に疎遠になってしまった。
In addition, as I prompted her, a bitter smile appeared on her lips. You know what? I can agree with that. I'm pretty sure the root of our problems come from her. I honestly think she's the reason why I'm going through such hell in this school. I don't know, I remember that she tried to defuse the situation before, but that's the... Why do I have a feeling that that's... The whole abuse thing was part of her scheme. Riko-san turned to me to explain. You're saying that Marika-san was so popular that her opponent gave up without a fight? Wow. Well, Marika-san is beautiful and she's got those huge breasts. Dude, you're surrounded by girls and you say that? I'll neither confirm nor deny that, but that's not something that you would say out loud. Oh, I mean...
Okay,
I'm not playing as the protagonist and my girlfriend is the president. I don't need some, like, random sidewinder breast mention. What, she's too popular? Maybe she's a sadist. One possible solution, or one possible conclusion out of that. Yeah, I've noticed that too. It's like there's no problems in the world for her. Whenever we bring up those kinds of characters, those are just the kind of characters that we want to see go down. As in, lose. Why do I have a feeling that she's extremely arrogant?
ヨハネの福音書第5章でイエスはこう言うわ。自分で自分の証明をする人は信用することができない。けれどイエスは神に証明されている。
Wait, what? Yeah, that is puzzling. You expected us to lose. Yeah, to my knowledge, Chiho is not as well-mannered as a lot of folk are. Oh my, I have an advantage.
Well,
good people brings in good people, so... Yeah, it's a fine conclusion to go for.
Masaka, Masaya-san ga ukeirerareru to wa omoenai keredo...
Am I suspecting sabotage? I am going to wait for it. And Tamiya-san is going to just come out with a camera for all this. Oh, joy. Time for sabotage. The next day... Or was it the next week? Managing to get Chiho, our first intended recruit, on our side was a good omen of things to come. Yeah, don't get too comfortable, kid. But our excitement was short-lived. 1 week later, we still haven't gained a single additional affiliate. Okay. Reisei-san said that 2 days ago, but it wasn't because she was deterred. Rather, it was because we've already gone through the whole student body. It wasn't so hard with so few people at school. Yeah, the more I think about it, yeah. Yeah, keep trying to be friendly. I would have thought that if Reisei-san or Ryuriko-san did the inviting, we get a lot of members right away. Yeah, they have charisma, they can do that. It just shows how strongly opposed the student body was to a reform. I was eating lunch in the dining hall when Reisei-san came running up to me. She looked happy. What I win? Huh? She handed me an A4 size sheet of paper. I held my chopsticks in my mouth while I looked at it. Okay. Right. Oh yeah, there's some mannerisms that you have with, chopsticks. I researched them, but I can't remember all of them. All I remember is, like, the main one I remembered is, like, you can't stick your chopsticks, or stab your chopsticks into a bowl of rice. My eyes first went to the graph, and I was shocked when I double-checked the title. Wait, I have a nickname? Okanogi Messiah Approval Survey. What? No, this is the first I heard of it. There was a poll? Curious. Okay, Reisei-san sat down deep in thought. After a moment, she hit her fist into her palm of realization. Oh, okay, so you were experiencing me the heartache. It's basically writing on the horizontal axis. That's a zero. Oh, okay. Well, thank you. Right. Yeah. Yeah, so basically, I only had one out of... How many students are in this school? 100? Maybe? That's pretty often. My eyes fell back to the graphs. The first and second polls both gave me just one vote. Ouch. But the third poll was a sharp spike upward. I couldn't contain my surprise. I'm gonna jump from 1 to 3. I wonder if it was possible to have negative votes then. right. I was pretty sure Chiho had slapped me on the 11th and the 13th. So we have assistance. Because I am not that bad. I see. I understood what Reisei-san had meant before about a trump card. Seeing results like this is pretty encouraging. But what are the numbers? I need to know. But I do have one concern. How many votes are there in total? 6. Reisei-san slumped as she spoke. What, were you hiding that intentionally? That's a pretty big number. Out of... A meteoric rise to 27 out of 463, huh. Oh, that's counting the total. Okay, well, I think that's about 2% or 1. Oh. So instead of 0.0001, we got to 1. Great! It's fantastic. That's great. I love being in the school. I want to actually do the calculation on here. I have a phone for a reason. Alright, 27 divided by 463. Oh, okay, it's 5%. Or about 6. Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah. It's better than 0.001. Yeah, that's true. Don't we have... How long do we have left? Yeah, we can only go up from here. We need half the people to agree. Or at least... I think that's close to half. It is. Anyway, I'm gonna do my best. I won't want to leave here after only one term. Yeah, that would suck. Well, hey, it's better than nothing, right? So, that's fine by me. We go from 1 to 27. That's a pretty good increase. I remembered how she had the run-to-me results in hand. Seeing Risei-san's excitement was what made me happier than anything. Yeah. You got mail. Oh. During lunch break, something unusual happens. I got an email. Oh, okay. I didn't recognize the sender, but the subject line just read, urgent, but I didn't know what it could be about. I have such a feminine phone. That wallpaper especially, there's just a bunch of flowers on there. I opened the message suspiciously. On reading the contents, my eyes opened wide. Chiho-san's in trouble. Come right away. Oh boy. That was the entire message. Like the subject, the body contained no results, yet it was enough to send me into a panic. They say Chiho never fit in after all. Oh boy, we gotta... Besides which, it has only been a week since she was invited to join the White Lily Society. Her standing couldn't have changed much since then. Then, there was the slap. It didn't bother me, but with the misunderstanding resolved, I thought the matter was closed, but still... Forgiveness takes a while. There might have been some people who took that as an excuse to be even harder on her. Oh, that's horrible. Everyone in Vinsalton is so proper, after all. Risei-san has said it too, the first act of violence at the school. Yeah, that's enough to get attention. The more I thought about it, the more worried I became. Although I feel this is a trap. I ran weaving around the people in the hallways until I reached the door to Chiho's classroom at 2B. What could possibly be? All that I could hear beyond the was the usual classroom chatter. Then I realized that, for some reason, all eyes in the hall were focused on me. I had been at the school for 3 weeks now. There was no reason why they should be staring at me like this anymore. And yet, for some reason, we seem to be back to square one. Oh, cripes. This must be what they meant by about something happening to Chiho. They were all looking at me to see what I would do. I was sure that's what it was. I felt a bad feeling welling up inside me. As I put my hand to the door, the girls let out cries of alarm. That confirmed it.
If I had a cigarette, I'd be smoking it right now. This is why I hate it when folks do. This is why I hate this school. I fell right into it. I should have trusted my guts. Is there any way to turn back time? And try and redo this? Why does this happen? Why? I think I found the thumbnail of the video. I call this clickbait. I apologize for that, but... Oh... Hi! What? Dude? Run. Just take my word for it and just run. Run for the hills. Somewhere. I looked at everyone in the room. Eyes wide. Yeah, getting a good look, I bet. Oh, hello. Okay, I get it. The girls were all in the middle of changing. Yep, you get the fuck out of there. Stop staring dumbfounded. Just leave. Just leave.
Nani.
Hi, bye. Well, you've certainly matured the last time I saw you. I am going to bid you farewell. Goodbye. Are you... okay?
Huh?
No, I thought you might be in trouble. That's why I'm here. Yeah. Uh-oh. I knew it! No, dude, you're gonna get slapped again. I have no words. You fucking deserve that, kid. I understand the feeling of, like, thinking that your childhood friend's in danger. But... you should at least know when something is a bad idea. Like, the second you open that door. Yeah, I have no words for you, kid. Like, yeah, you were played like a fiddle. Oh, hello, it's, her. Didn't I grope you? We hadn't seen each other in a while, yeah. Can't I just present that little email as like a piece of evidence or something? Or is that one of those burn after reading kind of deals? No, this is all just a misunderstanding. Another guardian arrived. They took me by one arm and dragged me to my feet. Despite being women, they were quite strong, and there was nothing I could do to resist them. Well, you managed to do pretty well the last time it happened. But then again, that... Help me!
Sister!
I am a victim here! Okay, Mitsuki just sunk lower than hell to me. What's with that? Why does she assume that I knew? It doesn't take a genius to know, but then again, you didn't hear the conversation, the audience did. But still. No, I would never! I'm not lying, I really didn't. Yes, I swear to... Yes! Yes! I would scream into the heavens, yes! He's my witness! I had never seen Mishima's face so stern. I looked her square in the eyes and nodded. Look at her seriously and say that you are being truthful to this. This is not the time to bullcrap. Look, I even have proof. Yes, present it. This is your only piece of evidence. I got this email a little while ago. Look at it.
った教室はここですか？
What?
Chiho-san もこちらですね。
あ、はい。
Yes.
わかりました。では、メールの差出人に直接聞いてみましょう。そういえば。
Wait, do you know the sender?
Masaya-kun は、この人とは面識はあるのですか？
No, I don't know them.
そう。わかりました。では、行きましょう。
Oh, right. He probably wouldn't have recognized it. If it was, like, coming from an email that he doesn't know. But even then, I still find it kind of strange how you would trust a stranger about that. Then again, your friend was in trouble, so yeah, there is some gray area there. Then again. Yeah. Sister Mishima turned on her heel and began marching, holding me by the arm. Chiho-san turned towards us as she heard our footsteps approach. Yes, please. I'll just accept my not punishment or trying to confront the person who did this. Hey, I would be curious as to what the hell happened there. Chiho stayed where she was, but since we were walking, the distance between us naturally widened. It's okay. Don't worry. See you later. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Maybe. Chiho continued to stand in the middle of the hallway, watching us until we turned the corner. And then we confront the person who's behind all this. The misunderstanding was cleared up quickly. It was a delicate matter, so Sister Mishima took us to the vacant rose garden to explain. The girl who had sent us the email was extremely flustered. Oh, right. Okay, I guess it was, Oh man, that clever devil. This was a sting operation. That's pretty awful for a freaking prank. In the equivalent of a girl's school and the only boy there, that's sexual harassment. That's awful for a place like this. This is nothing short of malice. No, not at all. I leave it out on my desk a lot. You are an irresponsible... Miss Sister Mishima nodded knowingly.
この携帯にはメールの送信予約機能があります。それを利用すれば、持ち主に気づかれないでメールを送ることも可能でしょう。
So anyone could have done it.
しかし、一体誰がそんなことを。
I know who, but...
さあ、ただ、犯人探しなどはやめておきましょう。
ですが。
Well, yeah, this is a crime, but it would be hard to figure out who.Wait, couldn't you, like, consulted folks that are, like, around her desk or something? You know, like ask around or
something?
No, this is something that goes beyond just trying to play a playful prank.
それに対して、いちいち目くじらを立てることもないかと思うのです。
Trivial. You're not the one who's under fire, sister. I mean this with the utmost respect, but I'm gonna be kicked out of the school if no one likes me. Sister Mishima smiled brightly. Why?
Masaya-kun も嬉しかったんじゃないですか?
I plead the fifth! You know, that kind of made up for it. You know, that did. あれ? What do you mean, huh? Actually, yes. Clearly. Even then, I don't think that's a very good thing to say, but, you know, there's no students around, just the student, just the alumni. Hey, I want to find the culprit, but you know what? That was a nice sight to behold. Oh, no. It's okay. Oh my. Oh, it's just that I don't really want to make a fuss. I still say try and find the truth. I mean, this is pretty bad stuff. Okay, I guess. Why not? Yeah, that's the problem. With that, they released me at last. Okay, well, I cleared up the matter of it being like a troubled issue, but I can't control what the students think after that. People start rumors about that stuff. I have that nickname still hanging above my head. I already made that clear. That was clear to me from the beginning. I'm grateful for that. I have friends, so I'm fine with that, but... only four friends isn't gonna matter in 467 students. I'm sounding extremely pessimistic, but... heck, after something like that... I can hardly believe it either. After class, we gathered in the courtyard of Maria Hall and I told the others what happened. Yeah, something both lovely and hate-filled at the same time. The others didn't hear about it? There was no change in the atmosphere when I entered, so I had a feeling that they didn't. That's surprising. Huh, well, then again, probably the next day they'll hear about it. No one sent emails to each other? What is this school? This isn't high school! This is strange. Yeah. Oh, right, yeah. Interesting school, that's right. Oh yeah, Ritsuko. Isn't she the head of the Red Rose Society? Ritsuko-chan was also at her table as well. Although the association were rivals, the students of Insan were still on friendly terms. Yeah, except for some of them, but yeah, she's cool. She's cool, I think. I hope. Even for someone like me, meeting and chatting like this felt like the most natural thing in the world, and I'm okay with that. Because that's what students do. Even college is like that. College is weird. I have to disagree that it wasn't a malicious act, but oh well. Well, you wouldn't say, oh, it couldn't be, if... Well, it said Chiho was in trouble. Well... Oh, Dude, why don't you just be honest with her? I mean, that would be... That would just seem noble. Dude, it's not in the matter of, like, trying to like someone. It'd just be the most noble thing to say. And it's honest. You know, treasure can be interpreted in many different ways. I did an analysis on that. Here's the thing. Male! Not female. Just saying. But that was just, my reasoning would be too obvious if I told her what was in the email, but I felt a little self-conscious about it. Of all the times to be self-conscious, I don't think it would be now. Okay, I am a bashful person by nature, but if it's something that is truly honest, especially something that would help you for your benefit, I would have just said, yeah, it was because Chiho was in danger. I mean, that's truthful, and it's a noble and normal response out of it. I mean, best friends and all that, but why would you keep that a secret? Risiko-chan really could be harsh. Yeah, and I like her for that, for at least, like, establishing this is the truth. Yeah, I'll go from 27 to 4. Yeah, 5%. Fun. She took it out of her bag. This appeared to be the first Risiko-chan has seen of it, and she peered at it with Chiho. Oh, hey, Ririko. Oh, hello. How are you? I looked at you, too! Mariko-san, have you seen them already? The results of the approval survey. But she didn't bother looking at the paper. She seemed to be deep in thought. Why? Yeah, what's wrong? You've been quiet all day. Sure? What is it? And that concludes this part of Princess Evangeel. I'm glad to return to this game. Expect maybe, like, I don't know, maybe next week there will be another part of it. Probably, I don't know, but... I swear I'm gonna end it. I'm probably going to end the part here. I'm gonna... I'm DudeMan2003 slash DMPony1000. Thanks for watching, and I'm drooling. Oh.